a video in a little while, just a few days, but I've got some definitely coming up, a bunch of them that I've been working on. So happy new year to everyone. I know we've been into 2012 for a little while now, but I don't think I've done a video yet since 2012. Or maybe I have, I can't remember. But anyway, happy new year. I have a little Ulta haul to do. I was at Ulta. A lot of the things I've been really excited about are the spring collections from a lot of the drugstore makeup companies. So Maybelline has done, I thought, a really cool job of bringing out some really neat products. L'Oreal had a lot of neat things. L'Oreal even has a little lipstick thing that looks just like the Revlon lip butters. I didn't pick any up because they look so similar. Even the packaging looks so similar. I probably will. And they're about the same price as the Revlon lip butters, but I just thought it was interesting that L'Oreal did that. L'Oreal also came out with a eye tint for your under eye, which looks like the YSL. I forget what that pen is. It's like a pen, like a click kind of type pen that you can kind of lighten the under eye area of your eyes. So I was really excited when I started seeing all these drugstore companies coming up with really cool products. And so I picked up a bunch of those. Plus Ulta today had a huge, you know, buy one, get one 50% off on a lot of the Maybelline stuff. But unfortunately, every time they have one of those, everything is like sold out. So I only took advantage on a couple of things, but some of the things I just missed out because I guess I didn't get there soon enough. So let me get started with some of the stuff that I got. The first one that I got, and this was the one that I was really, really excited about getting because I just have heard really, really good things on YouTube about them from other beauty gurus, and it's the Color Tattoo by iStudio 24-Hour Eyeshadow. And this is by Maybelline, and this is what it looks like. It is supposed to be like the MAC paint pot. So let me zoom in for you guys, so you guys can kind of see what they look like. They kind of look as though they could be a paint pot format. I don't know. Is that upside down? I can't tell. But they're in like a little container that kind of resembles like what a paint pot would look like. And this one is in the color, what is this? Tough as Taupe. And I've heard really good things about this one. So I'm super, super duper excited about trying these out. There are some really cool colors that were there. Let me open this for you guys. And I'm all for colors, and I will go back. If I like this product a lot, I will go back and I will buy the colored ones. And there are really pretty colored ones. Like there's a orange one, there's like a greenish one, and there's a lot of them. Let me zoom you guys in so you can see what this looks like. Oops. So kind of has that same kind of consistency as the MAC paint pots, and that's what I heard they could be compared to. But I cannot vouch for that because obviously this is new and I still have not used it. And this isn't that color Tough as Taupe. So it looks like a really pretty, like I can probably use this every day kind of eyeshadow base maybe. And they're definitely a lot cheaper. So, you know, the MAC painter or any paint pot is probably like closer to 20 bucks, I would think. And this was $6.99, and this one was part of the buy one get one 50% off. Like I said, there were some really kind of out there colors, and if it's something I'm not gonna love, I don't want to buy any more of them. If I do really like it, I will totally get the more bright colored ones, because when spring gets here, when summer gets here, I definitely want to explore a little bit more with colors. So I'm very excited about that. And then I went and got this. This is the this is by Tarte. It's the High Performance Naturals Emphasize, and this is like a gel liner from Tarte. And this comes with, ooh, almost dropped that. This comes with a brush, which I really liked. And this is just in the color black. It just says black up at the top here. I was just interested in how this would work. I have the MAC Black Track, and I like it and all, and it's running low. But I really wanted to try the Tarte ones, just because I really like Tarte. And I was just interested, and I thought it was a good deal because you get the brush and you get the little gel liner for $22. So I thought that was a really good deal, and I really like Tarte, so I'll show you guys I'm not sure what the consistency of the product is yet, or how it works, or how bad it works, or well it works. I'm not really sure. And then there's the brush. It's a two-ended, so you get like a thinner kind of applicator one on this end, and then this one looks kind of like a short kind of shader eyeshadow brush. So I thought that was a really good idea to get that because I really like Tarte and I wanted to try a new gel liner. I'm always looking for a really good gel liner. So excited about trying that out. And then I had to try this. And again, this is by Maybelline and it's the Age Rewind Eraser for Dark Circles. And the main reason I purchased this was because Makeup by Tiffany D swears by this product and I've been really eager to try it. Again, this was a buy one, get one 50% off deal, but I only purchased one of these because they only had one. The color I got, it was 150 neutralizer, so it might be a little bit dark. I'm not sure yet, but I'd like to try the product. She swears by this product and has nothing but good things to say about it, so I'm really, really excited to get to try this product. And she even said the applicator was pretty good on the top of it, which it's an interesting little applicator. It has like a little sponge thing. And then this was like my whole reason for going to Ulta was to pick up the Benefits Hervana blush. I was just really, really excited about this. When I saw other beauty gurus talk about it, I just thought the color, I don't know, I was just very drawn to this blush. And it comes in like their standard, typical, the Benefit type of box blush, which is cute, but I don't know how I love that because I heard that the edge can kind of go in to the blush, so when you're trying to close it, it'll catch in there. It comes with a little brush, and the color on this is really, really pretty. It's like a swirl of colors. So let me see if you guys... So you can see it's a swirl of colors, but it actually comes out as like a very light pink color, and a lot of people have raved about it and said that it's a really, really pretty color. So that was like my main reason for going to Ulta today, and was that I really wanted to pick this up. And to be honest with you, I got the last one that was at my Ulta, so I'm really, really excited. And it's cute. It says good karma on the box. It's really cute. But yeah, I don't know, I really like Benefits and their blushes, and I've heard that these box ones have a really good color payoff, so really, really excited about this. Then I totally took advantage of, again, the drugstore kind of buy one, get one 50% off. And this is part of the new, this was in Maybelline's like new like spring release collection, I guess, for makeup. And this is the Superstay 10 Stain Gloss. And I'm trying to figure out the color, you guys. This one is in the color Refreshing Red. And they're cute packaging. The top kind of tells you the color of the actual product. And then this is in the color Fresh. What is that? Fresh. Oh my goodness. Fresh Rosia, I guess. I don't know. It looks like a pink colored one. I haven't even opened these yet because, like I said, I was just at the store. But I got two of them because they were buy one, get one 50% off. And just can't have enough like lip gloss products, I guess. So yeah, I'm interested to try this. I've heard some good things about it, and I'll let you guys know how I feel about these once I start using them, but I am excited about those. And then they had still their like nail polish in a box that was marked down or reduced, so I got two nail polishes. I got the Mermaid's Tears, which is not a new OPI color. I know a lot of people have had this, and I kind of have something slightly similar to it, like that light green type of color. I'll see if I can zoom in for you guys. But I just love these colors. I feel like you can get color on your nails still, but it's not, I don't know. I like green a lot. I've really been feeling green. I have another green one over here. So as you can tell, I've been really feeling green. But you can kind of see that this is like a darker green. And then this one is like a lighter, I don't know, I just thought it was really, really pretty, really could be really pretty on your toes in the summer, on your hands, like when you're a little bit more tan, it'd be really pretty. And then I was running out of my favorite red, like I just noticed that my reds were running very, very low, so I went and got the Revlon All Fired Up, but again, it was a clearance, there's an orange sticker on here, it was only $2.49, and it's just like a staple red color, so I just had to get one of those too. And lastly, and I'm kind of excited to try this. So this is by the company Organics. Now, I haven't used a lot of Organics products, to be honest with you. For no particular reason why I haven't, I just haven't used a lot of their products. I did try their keratin therapy at one point, but then I freaked out because I read all these reviews that it turned people's hair, people who color their hair, like highlight their hair like I do, it turned their hair at the base like an orange color, and I did not want my hair turning orange. If you get your hair highlighted, you know it's expensive, and that's the last thing I want is my hair to turn orange. But I've seen Michelle 1218 talk about Organics products, and I seen her talk about their Brazilian keratin therapy stuff, and when I saw this, I was really intrigued. It's called Moroccan Argan Oil, Weightless Healing Dry Oil. It says, this exotic precious formula of Moroccan Argan Oil, or Argan, I'm not really sure how you say that, spray instantly infuses hair with a sheer veil of shine, giving color and highlights a multifaceted glow, while it mends split ends and tames flyaway frizzies. So this looked really interesting to me. Like, I hadn't seen this at the regular drugstores. This was something I just saw at my Ulta. It says that after shampooing, you're supposed to towel dry your hair and then spray this weightless healing oil evenly into your damp hair and then blow dry to infuse it into the hair shafts. And then it says you can finish by misting all over for optimal shine and to control frizz. So I'm excited to try this. I really want to see how this will work for my hair because I highlight my hair and I don't do it that often. Like, I try to wait as long as I can before I really truly need to go in for a highlight. But I'd like to really kind of infuse it, especially with the heater being on all the time because it is winter time. I just feel like I want to restore some of the moisture in my hair. And that kind of looks like a very intriguing product that I'd like to try. So that's everything I purchased today at Ulta. I thought they had a lot of great deals as far as drugstore products went. I'm really, 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 really excited about using the Hervana. It just looks really, really pretty. All of them looked really pretty, but for some reason, this was the one that really I decided to break down and purchase. I haven't actually purchased any of the other ones. The only time I've tried any of Benefit's blushes was actually in the kits that I have gotten from Benefit. That's where I've used it, but I've never purchased the actual, like, in this kind of little box. So this is my first one. Because they are pricey, they're $28, and I don't know, but just for some reason, like, the colors, I'll show you guys one more time, just because I think that the colors are so pretty in this, is just really, really pretty. I just think that, I mean, look how pretty that is. I'm just really excited about that one. So I will keep you guys posted, let you guys know what I think of the products that I just purchased, and I hope to see you guys really soon. Bye!